Hi, Vanakkam and welcome to Yeshwanth's Kitchen. I am your Yeshwanth. Today we are going to make tomato biryani. Before we move on, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell to get regular updates from Yeshwanth's Kitchen. The word biryani came from Persian word biryan, which means frying before cooking. Most of the biryanis are made with meats. For change, I am going to make tomato biryani. To make tomato biryani, we need basmati rice, onion, beans, corn, carrot, star anise, bay leaf, cardamom, cinnamon, shahi jeera, green chilies, ghee, curd, tomato puree, turmeric powder, cashews, ginger garlic paste, cumin powder, chili powder, salt, raisins and mint leaves. Now let's switch on the gas. Add ghee and allow it to melt. Let's add in all the whole garam masala. Saute it well. Now let's add cashews and raisins and mint leaves. Green chili. And onion. Mix it well. Now let's add salt to this. Now let's add in ginger garlic paste and cook till the raw flavor goes off. Now add cumin powder, chili powder, turmeric powder. Now add all the vegetables. Mix it well. Now add in tomato puree and curd. The quantity of water for 1 glass of rice is 2 glass of water. Consider the quantity of tomato puree and reduce the water quantity accordingly. Now let's add in rice into it. Drop the rice carefully without breaking it. We should use the soaked rice for this. I have already soaked the rice for 30 minutes. Close the lid and allow it to cook over high flame for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, open the lid and give a mix. Again close the lid. Allow it to cook for 5 minutes over a low flame. Now let's switch off the gas and allow it to rest for 10 minutes. For vegetarians, this tomato biryani is a great alternate. Now the biryani is ready, let's plate it. Look at the rice, it is not streaky and perfectly cooked. Now let's garnish it with coriander leaves. The tomato biryani is ready and I'm gonna taste it. Wow, the aroma of all these spices and the salt taste of tomato is really tasty and I am sure you will love it. I hope you enjoyed my tomato biryani. Please subscribe my channel if you like my video. We'll meet you with an interesting recipe again. Until then, bye from Yeshwanth.